Should I learn WordPress or Drupal?
Given how close they are after years of copying from each other, it doesn't make as much of a difference as it once did.
It still matters on your resume.
WordPress is easier to learn and use as a general user.
I've heard that Drupal is hard to learn.
Drupal was one of the first content management systems released. WordPress simplified a lot and aimed for the blogging for dummies level users.
I heard Drupal is popular just because it was one of the first CMS available.
That makes it like Visual Basic or C++. It is still around because it has been around forever.
It's only been 10 or 15 years.
In IT, that's a lifetime.
You still seem sold on Drupal.
Drupal is flexible when it comes to development and has good SEO capabilities. It is also ultra-stable.
That's good from an admin point of view.
WordPress is good from a user's point of view. It can be used by first-time bloggers, and it supports multiple authors.
I heard that WordPress had a large development community.
One of the cool things about WordPress is its huge plugin library. You don't have to do much development for it because so much is already online and open source.
The downside for development is that there are so few design options.
You can find a few in the plugin libraries.
And security is a headache.
Yeah, it is routinely hacked.
It sounds like I won't go to for Drupal because it can't be done by every guy walking in off the street. Or have to become an expert in IT security because I want to learn the easier CMS.
And you don't have to learn much to be a WordPress user.
That's why most bloggers are so easy to make fun of.